नमामि नंदनंदन এটা খুব ভালো শুনে।
হরে কৃষ্ণ হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে হরে, হরে কৃষ্ণ হরে নাম নাম হরে হরে, হরে কৃষ্ণ হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে
So happy to come here in New Brija, and also from so many parts of so many countries. Senior devotees are here. So we are fortunate here. This month is also Purushottam. Purushottam month. Purushottam means Krishna is Purushottam. And this month is actually Krishna month. Purushottam. In all incarnations of Krishna. Krishna is Himself. So this month is also supreme in all months. Like Kartik month and this month, Purushottam month. So we are also fortunate that we are here. Oh, in New Braja, also nearer to Giriraj Govardhan here, Shyam Kund, Radha Kund, and all are here.
Peacock are dancing there.
Oh, here Vrindavan himself has appeared. So many peacocks, so many things here. All reminding us in Vrindavan. We should think that in India we observe this Purushottam month in the presence of Purushottam, in Purushottam place, Kshetra, Niladri, in Jagannath Puri. 1 month there. Observance in rules and regulations. Very in morning at 4. Here 4 is what? In India, like 6. And so India, at 4, they will wake up. All. Those who want Krishna Bhakti and those who are want to observe this Purushottam month. We also, from beginning of Purushottam month, we are observing here also. There are so many rules and regulations we are maintaining. In India, we will not have no
shape.
We will not. But I am not telling that you should do or not. It depends on yours. Not so strict because Swamiji has given some
concession
to Western devotees. They can follow by always hearing Hari Katha by all these things, which they can easily maintain. So try to get up at least at very morning in and then putting tilak, doing all sandhya in morning, Guru Gayatri is given to them. They should always with faith and awe, they should begin these things. They should see aarti, or if they are making aarti, they should. And if not, then they can go to here. We are have temple in Nirguna's house, Mangal aarti. And if the devotees are so far away, then there where they are residing, they can do aarti there and maintain. Then some kirtans, and in morning kirtans, as we do Guru Bandana, Vaishnava Bandana Kirtan, Gaur Nityananda
Guru
Prabhu,
Parampara.
Guru Parampara, like this. And Hari Hare Namah Krishna, Jadavaya Namah, Jadavaya, Madhavaya, Keshavaya. In evening, or you should make all arrangements that we should do Jai Radhe, Jai Krishna, Jai Vrindavan, like this. Tulsi Parikrama daily, where you are, or some water, even 1-2 drop, but keep and do Parikrama all. Do the Parikrama Kirtan of Tulsi. Without the Varsi of Vrindadevi, you cannot enter in the realm of Bhakti, pure. Vrindadevi and Jogmaya. Jogmaya makes all the pastimes of Krishna, of Mahaprabhu, everyone. So also in Navadvip, Prodha Jogmaya, and here is Jogmaya, Purnima, and Srimati Radhik, Vrindadevi. Especially in Kunja Leela, in Vrindavan. After his name, Vrindavan name was given. So without the mercy of Vrindadevi, you cannot enter in the realm of Radha Krishna Jugal, or even in Vrindavan, outwardly you can be on the net of Maya. But if you want to be in Vrindavan, then you will have to take the mercy of Vrindadevi. So Vrindadevi Parikrama Tulsi. At least in this month, you should try to observe all this. And all the kirtans we do, generally you should follow. At the time of taking Mahaprasadam, it should be offered to Radha Krishna Mahaprabhu or any deities. And then with the Jayadhvani, Sarira Vidyajal, Jarindriyatahekal, Jivaphale Vishayi Sagare, Tarmadde Jivati Lohomaya Sudramati, Take Jeta, Kati Sansa. Krishna Madaya, Dayamaya, Karivare Jivajaya, Swaprasad Anna Dilabhai, Seyam Namrita Pao, Radha Krishna, Pemedako Chaitanya. You should not take Mahaprasadam. You should not eat Mahaprasadam. Never you should. You should try to serve. You should not chant Harinam, but you should serve Harinam. You should not hear Harikatha, but serve Harikatha from your ears. Don't go to see deities. Never. Oh, I'm going that he may see me. You cannot see. No? You cannot see deities. So with a prayer that, oh, you should see me. You should give me your mercy. I cannot see you. If I will see, I will see you like a statue or any prathar.
Stone.
A stone like any golden or brass. Copper or brushes, anything.
Good.
So Krishna is not like this. Mahaprabhu is like not this. So in this month, you should try to observe with rule and regulation. So that our this month will be successful, at least here. On Sunday, we'll make some festival for Giriraj Govardhan. Try to prepare from today. Some dry preparation should be done from even. At least not less than 360 kinds of preparations should be done. It depends on you all. You should, from today, you should try to begin. And how we can do Giriraj Govardhan in the last at Sunday, because so many devotees will more come. And those who are here, make a committee like this, that any devotee coming from distant places, like Miami, Hawaii, here and there, they should be maintained well. They should be hosted with gentle, sweet words. In India we have no problem, because we have universal letters and everything.
International
everything. But here there is some problem. But I think that here will be no problem, because there are so many tents living here and you are maintaining. But still you'll try to look after them very politely. Even with sweet words. Like you, Mula Prakriti and Nirgun Swai Prabhu and others are, and in what name, Prabhu? Govindapal, you, Nirgun Prabhu, and Varjendra Nandan Prabhu, and so many are. They also try to look after their problems. Now I want to begin my classes. First, I'm doing the first shloka of Srimad Bhagavat today. And then I want to come in the sweet pastimes of Krishna. Because first, in Srimad Bhagavatam, it has been told that once when Kali Yuga was going to begin, very beginning of Kali, oh, so many lakhs of maharshis and devotees, they were assembled at Naimisharanya, very posh place. And they were thinking that how to save from the effects of Kali Yuga. In Kali Yuga, Kali Yuga is so yuga that no cause, nothing, but all will quarrel together. Wife, husband, brother, brother, father, son, mother, son, daughters and daughters, all neighboring, no cause, but yet all will quarrel. Kali Yuga made some misunderstandings that we will be bound to quarrel. Even we will quarrel with our mind and soul also. So what to do? And they were thinking. And at that time, Ugrasavasuta, the son of Lomharshan, inspired by Baladeva Prabhu himself, and also he was direct disciple of Srila Sukta Goswami. He came there. They respected all. In them, so realized devotees, Shaunak and others, very good devotees. They are asking to Sukta Goswami that you are so learned and you are disciple of Sukadeva Goswami himself. You know all the essence of all the Shastra. Everything you know. You are perfect. So, you have some questions that Kali is coming. What should we do? Then first of all, and how our soul can be happy. Jayatma samprasidati. By what process? Less minded, less intelligent, less having less time, always so much problems, difficulties, sorrow. Also their age will be very
short.
Very short. So for them, what we should do? To make please the soul, jayatma samprasaditi. So you are so much learned and qualified. We believe in you that you will certainly save us from Kali Yuga by pastimes of Krishna. We know that there is nothing else to save from Kali Yuga except the very sweet and powerful pastimes of Krishna. Then he became, Sukta Goswami became happy. And he first, janma dasya jatah anvayadi taratascha abhigya artho abhigya swarat tene brahmridaj adkavaye mohyant jat suraya tejo bar midam jata jatra binmayo trisargo amrisha dhamna svein nirast kohkam satyam paramadhi mahi. And he began to say, so first of all I should pray to my spiritual master and then I will begin Ajnana-timirandhasya jnananjana-salakaya chakshurunmilitam jena tasmai se gurave namah vanchakalpatarubhyascha kripasindhubhyayvacha patitanam pavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo namo namah. Namo mahavadanyaya krishna prema pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaurati Se Namah. गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमानतोऽस्मि। तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञैराधे तं नहि मां चरणात्। भक्त्या विहीनाय पराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्ये कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं। चश्मा तो आज क्या ना है, यू हैव जन्मादर्शजता। I think you should hear very patiently, with deep honor, and try to follow. Where you are not understanding, after class you can make questions. I will try to make more easy. I think that my language is so easy, more than children's. It will, though it is not perfect, but yet you will understand, and my this voice will help me something. So, Sut Goswami is doing pranam. To whom he is doing? He is not taking really the name of Krishna. But actually, all these symptoms that he is doing pranam is concerned with only Krishna. Who Krishna? Not of Mathura, not of
Dwarka.
But combined all, but especially for that Krishna. Nanda Nandan Krishna, Yashoda Nanda Krishna, Brajendra Nandan Shyam Sundar. All are included in this Krishna. Why Krishna descended to this world? Why? Because, first, because, or don't work anything, try to here, listen only one. Now it is my control. Keep up all your things. Not doing what?
Nothing or anything.
Give your ears to me and your hands are all senses to me. Oh, only for me, couple of minutes. And after you are free to do.
As you like.
But don't sleep. Don't
yawning
or anything. Very patiently, very energy you should hear. What was the reasons that Prithivi?
Mother Earth.
Went to demigods. And with them she went to Brahma, the creator, externally creator of this world, like a manager. They went to Brahma and tell that, Nowadays, my 4 legs has been broken. I cannot walk. Also, my husband, Dharma, in the shape of bull, he cannot walk. Now so much seen in this world. The omens, males, females, oh, they are like animals. Also, saintly person, they don't follow, observe all these things. They are more wretched than animals. They can make artificial face, big mala here, and 5 kilos japa mala, very big tilak from here to here, so many artificial things. But always duplicity, making money, so much lust in them. So, also sadhu sannyasi like this. So much problem in all ways. So, please save me. And my husband Dharma, like bull. Brahma became very worried. And taking them all went to Kheer Samudra, ocean of milk. And he began to do aradhana of Garbhodasai Vishnu. And he was in trance, praying him. And in trance he heard that I have known, and my Prabhu, Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna, he has also realized all these things. He will quickly come, go away. And all the demigods should come in form of ladies in Gokul, Vrindavan and Mathura. And you all gods, you should come in the shape of Jadu and Gops in Gokul and here and there. He will appear very soon. This one reason. Secondly, it was the time of Yuga Dharma. To establish Yuga Dharma. What was at that time Yuga Dharma? Worshipping of deities. Muslims and others were destroying temples here and there. No faith in deities. So it was also going worst. To save this. And he took Yugavatar, Manvantaravatar, everything in him. He also took Narayan, Ram, Nrisingha, Kalki, Vaman, all in him. And he appeared. Also there were some reasons more, but that reason was that, you know, Jai Vijay, they were cost for 3 births. Now it was third birth. They have become Shishupal and Dantabhakra. So Krishna will have to come and to uddhar and to liberate them. So he must come. Moreover, when Ram went to Dandakaranya with Sita and Lakshman, no? You know that history? To अपने पिता का आदेश पालन कर
फॉलोइंग द ऑर्डर्स
टू कैरिंग द ऑर्डर्स ऑफ हिज फादर ही मेंट लाइक ए सेंट साधु तो दंडकारण्य विद सीता एंड लक्ष्मण दो ही वॉज इन सेंटली फॉर्म हिज हेयर वर लाइक साधुस जटा बट ऑलवेज टीनी एन एज एज लाइक 16 ईयर्स सो ब्यूटिफुल एट दैट टाइम इन दंडकारण्य 60,000 of
sages
were doing aradhana. Aradhana?
Worshipping.
Not worshipping.
Austerity.
Meditation.
Worshipping. Not worshipping. You should know that the aradhana word is used by in meditation serving conjugal or Ram or anyone. By any of the mantra. Like they were what doing?
Gopal
mantra. Gopi jana Vallabhaiswa. For 1,000 years they were doing. But they were not like fishes. That if a fish is taken out of water and she will die at once. So they are all these things practices. Were very slow, as your practices are slow. Sometime doing your Gayatri Mantra, some with Nai, and sometimes sitting like this. And if you will take all your
thoughts and
ideas,
then it will be like
zero,
and you will sleep. Otherwise, all the things will come at same time in the morning. What you have done, all. Quickly all coming. Very big problem. So they were wild like this. Weak practice. But when they saw Ram, and when Ram saw towards them, then they have some inspiration. And they began to pray Ram. That you should fulfill our desire. He knew their desires. They want to serve Krishna, conjugal, and they want to be in a rash and other lila. Mercifully he told that in next birth I will be Krishna. And there, by the help of Yogmaya, you will take birth in the from the womb of gopis. And there you can meet me. Then there I will fulfill your desire. So they went on doing practices for so long. From the birth of Ram and up to birth of Krishna. Oh, lakhs and lakhs jug they were doing. You don't think that in a moment you'll have laddu, like laddu and rasagolla. You want that, oh Guru Maharaj, you gave me mantra, but still I have not realized that I'm in Golok Vrindavan, I want to go just Vrindavan. You know, Valmiki Rishi, he took initiation from Narad and he did austerities very hard. For 60,000 years, and then he was realized. And you don't want to follow all these things, doing your chanting your mantra. If Gurudev, Swamiji gave you initiation of Gayatri mantra and months, oh, 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, 4 day, 1 month, 2 months, you did, and after that you became weak, especially after his desire and you departure and you left it. You have no faith on these months. You'll have to practice. It may be that 2, 3, 4, 5, so many births may come. But We have hope in this Kali Yuga that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to sprinkle his mercy. So we can be some hope, we can hope that very soon we can be realized. So don't be worried that you are, go on practicing like the Dandakaranya Rishi. And then they came into the birth of in the womb of gopis, and they became gopis. And after that, they did worship of Katyayani for a long time. And then Krishna came, and then they were fulfilled. So this process will come. But you should go. One pointed Krishna bhajan, doing all these things. So far this Krishna came. Also there were some rishis and sadhus. In all the Rajkumari, princess of Janakpuri, when Ram went there and they saw Ram, oh, they were charmed. When they saw that Sita was married with Ramchandra, they have a very strong desire. Oh, if I am married with Ram, then it will be very good for us. So we want Ram that he should be our husband. We will not marry now. And they never married. So Ram was pleased and told that you should come in Dwapar Yug by the womb of gopis. You know that once Narad was going anywhere, and in the way, the two sons of Kuber, Manigrib, Nalkuvar Manigrib, they were playing with so many asparaj. Asparaj, you know? Heavenly?
Gulls.
Naked. Drinking wine, oh, shameless, totally like trees and stones. Narad was coming through that path. The girls became ashamed, and they folded their hands and they took their garments, and they were doing far away. They were praying to Narad, but these two persons, oh, totally mad. Drinking wine, like trees. And they were abusing the girls and also to Narad. Why this old man came here? And he disturbed everything. And he was also abusing. Narad became very merciful. He thought that he is friend of my friend.
Sons of my friend.
Sons of my friend. Kuber was his friend. Shankar was his friend. He was going to Kuber. So he saw that his sons like this. I should punish. And that is why he gave a course that you should be tree. You are doing like tree. Behaving like trees as you should be
like
tree. And at once they were feeling that, oh, we are going to be trees. Then they fled on the Lord's feet of Narad. Then Narad told, yes, what I have told, it will not be untrue. It will be true. But you will be tree in Gokul, where Krishna is going to take birth and doing so much sweet
play.
So he will touch you and then you will be
delivered.
Only not that. You will be have bhakti and you will be
associates of Krishna forever.
You will be associate forever, transcendental associates of Krishna. So Krishna has to fulfill this thing. Also, there are so many hundreds of
calls.
Oh, Ramchandra, in his last day, he told Sita to quit his palace. And she left that place and he was alone in Valmiki Ashram with his two sons. There she gave birth of two sons. Ram told to Vasishtha, because he was feeling so much separation, though he was in palace and Sita was there, for any cause that king has left his queen, but Ram never left his dear Sita. So he was there, but always remembering Sita. So Ram told, Ram was not passing his days. That is why he told to Vasishtha Maharaj, Vasishtha, that I want to do some fire sacrifices, Ashwamedha Jagga or any Jagga. Allow me. That you cannot do, because you have left your wife, you should bring and sit with your wife, then you can do. Oh, it cannot be. Please make any other
arrangement
that I can do. Oh, your father has married 360
wives.
You can marry again. I think that in whole world there are so many beautiful ladies, they will very easily they will be married, ready to marry you. No, I cannot do. Then you cannot do sacrifice. Oh, please arrange anyhow. Then he told that you make a
golden
Sita, a statue. And with that Sita you should sit there and you can do. Then each year he used to make one Sita and to do fire sacrifice. And it was established by mantra by Vasishtha and himself Ram, so they used to be alike, alive. When Ram was going to Ayodhya in his last days, after his pastime, then all came and they told that we want to all go with you and to always be with you. Then he told that in this pastime I cannot accept anyone except Sita. Only Sita will be there. But you are now so many Sitas. So now you should go to Vrindavan and take birth from the womb of gopis. And there I will manage everything. I will fulfill your all desire. So for this also.
Lakshman ki ichha purna, ab aunga to bada bhai ke room mein aunga.
And also that Surpanakha. Ram and Lakshman
cut
their nose. Yeah. She wanted to marry Ram. But Ram is desire tree. He must fulfill her desire. So he accepted her. But he cutted his nose and that anyone in this life should not marry her. Because they used to make from Maya some beautiful shapes. So anyone can marry. So if I have accepted, anyone should not accept in this life. And next life, he became
Kubja,
crooked with 8 parts of his body. So anyone cannot. Face was so
beautiful,
but all the bodies were very crooked. So anyone cannot marry her. And when Krishna will come and touch her, then she will become very
straight,
beautiful.
And then his wishes will be fulfilled. So for this. So,
Bali Maharaj's beti Ratnamala ka
ichha. Oh, so many stories. It will take about 10 days to explain all this. So there were so many reasons for Krishna. Dora Shoma. Also to make Rash. Upanishadchari Gopi, Upanishadchari Gopi. Upanishad mantra well became like ostriches to become Gopi. With Gopal mantra and Kama Gayatri. Very high class of powerful, this mantra. So never neglect by doing so, accepting Gopal Mantra and Kama Gayatri. All Upanishad mantra became like Gopi in next birth, and Krishna accepted them. Jauthaki, Ajauthaki, Ajauthaki, Ajauthaki.
Those who were in groups.
In groups or alone they were doing. Once Krishna and Arjun were going anywhere, Krishna told that Arjun, that, oh, I'm so thirsty, bring water from anywhere. Arjun went and saw that some birds are coming and going that way. And he reached to Jamuna and saw Jamuna was flowing so
sweetly, well,
and water was so
pure.
But he saw that there was a old lady, hairs all
white.
And he was in trance. He did parikrama. Oh, don't anyone sleep. Don't sleep. Sleep will come, but try to check, control. Sit like this. Sleep will not come. Then he saw an old lady. He did parikrama and he
did.
After some time, this lady came in sense. Then Arjun told, Mother, who are you? And why you are in this place you are doing? Anyone is not here. On the bank of Jamuna you are doing. What you are doing? Mercifully she told that, I am here in this place for lakhs and lakhs years. I am here. I want to be a gopi in Vrindavan and to serve Radha and Krishna conjugal. Narada was pleased to give me mantra of Gopal Mantra and Kama Gayatri. I am doing aradhana by this mantra here. Then Arjun returned to Krishna and told this fact. Then Krishna came and he gave his
mercy,
vardhan,
benediction
to her. So, there are so many things that Krishna came. Now he is praying, Janamadasya jatah anvayadi taratasya abhigya swaratini brahmarita. Though there is no name of Krishna, but it all applies to Krishna, to Brijandanandan Shyam Sundar. He is doing pranam satyam parama dhimahi. I am meditating. Parama satya. What is parama satya? Param satya means?
Supreme truth.
Transcendental truth. What is that? Only one. That. And he is himself, Adya Gyan, Partatva Krishna himself. Not anyone other. So Janma Dasya Jatah. From whom this all worlds are created, who supports and nourishes. And after this whole world with all entire
creation
enters in him. Janma dasya. Janma, sthiti, lay. Creation,
sustenance.
What?
Sustenance and distress.
And everything from him. In jato anvayadi, anvaya and vyatirek. What is anvaya?
Direct
and indirect. In easy way I am telling. What is anvaya? Direct way. Krishna has three shaktis, powers. Chit shakti, jiva shakti, maya shakti. From chit shakti he creates
transcendental
all words. Transcendental worlds like Golok, Vrindavan, Vaikuntha and all. And the shapes of all like Krishna, Baladev, Nanda, Yashoda, Gopis, all transcendental shapes by which it's Shakti. And then all the souls, liberated soul and conditioned soul from Jiva Shakti. And then from Maya Shakti. Maya Shakti is not like zero. His power of Krishna, he creates all lakhs and lakhs Brahmands. All. So these are direct. But what is indirect? That all the souls are chetan.
Conscious.
Chit. And this Maya is
inert.
Like
inert.
Inert. But even being Maya, and she covers jit chetan padartha. Very strange thing. Jivi conscience. And Maya inert. But still, how? It is wonderful that it is covered with this insert Maya. This is a strange thing. It becomes by the power of Krishna, which is kartum, akartum, anyatha kartum, everything. What? What is possible? What is impossible?
It makes possible everything,
which is even not possible. So this Shakti is Parashakti, only one Shakti, but it comes in the shape of three. Also, Ladini Shakti,
Sambit
Shakti,
Sandini
Shakti. So many things. So by this, Anvaya and Vyatirek, this world is created by Krishna. Swarat, Abhigya, he knows, he is expert in all creating and destroying and supporting and nourishing. Very expert. Anyone is not expert like, even Ram, Nishinga, Kalki, Baman, all comes from him. So he is Adi Purush, Sarva Karan Karanam, Ishwarah, Parama Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadiradi Govinda Sarva Karan Karanam. Then Tene Brahmaridaja Adakabaye. Krishna himself gave in the heart of Adi Kavi Brahma. What he gave? He inspired Brahma, Sapta Brahma. Transcendental, everything he, all the knowledge of Krishna and Jivas, Maya, everything, Tene Brahma, in the heart of Brahma. Oh, all the gods, demigods, cannot know all these things. Only he get inspired in the heart of Brahma. Tejo Bhari Mridang Jatra Vinyamayo Jatra Trisargo Amrishad Dhamna Svain Sada Nirasta Kokam Sattam Paramadhimahi. Tejo Bhari Mridang. There are three things in this world we can see. Three kinds of creations. Tej, Vari, Mridang. Tej means fire. And then?
Vari, water.
Water. And then?
Mrida, earth.
Earth. Here, Tej has been told for Krishna. Tej. Fire. Sometimes you can see anywhere fire. By?
Rubbing anything.
Rubbing or by?
Matching,
you can see. But fire is everywhere. Without fire, anyone cannot live. No life without fire. If fire goes from your this, you will at once die. But it is seen when it is with match, with the help of or anything, when a light will come. And after some time, if fuel is
finished,
it will not be seen. So Krishna, by practice, he can be seen. Our soul can be seen by practicing. Not always it will be seen in by mortal eyes, or it cannot be realized by mortal senses. Never. So by practice it can be seen. And jivas, like
body,
but water. When water is condensed, then it becomes like snow. Ice or snow, no? And it becomes so hard that if you will
throw it,
it will cause you
some injury.
But by water, not like that. So water, when it is in natural position, when he is liberated, he is serving Krishna. But by chance, he has forgotten, then he comes in that condensed stage. And he will be thinking that, I am this body, and all kinds of problems will be there, quarreling and everything. And for Maya, in this world there are so many kinds of, like pots made by earth. Some glass, some pots, some vessel, but all are with mud, with earth. No difference at all. But name is like by gold. A glass of gold, a garment of gold, a necklace of gold,
ring.
Names are different, but all are like gold. So in this world, this. But jatra binamayo tirsargo amrisha, it seems that they are all true, but not true, these worlds. Sometimes when fire will come, then we will see and realize then it is true. Like when we will realize Krishna, then he is true. These souls are true, it is true. But this body, and this body, this is not true. This is binimaya. This is
exchange.
But dhamna shrein sada nirasta kuhuko, where Krishna, there is no maya at all. Only jog maya is there. Parashakti is there. Not this maya who creates this world. And by the effect, we know that, I am this body. So if anyone is there, he cannot come to this world. Never. So all the jivas who are here, they have not forgotten there and they have come here. From originally, they are forgetting from the borderline. That is tatastha. Jivar swarup hai, nitya krishna das, krishna tatastha chakti. So Swamiji has told, but we are not thinking deeply. So any jiv, tat jadgatva na nivaratante tat dham paramam. If anyone with so much great austerity is practicing lakhs and lakhs birth, and he has gone to Golok Vrindavan, and where there is no maya, there is no chance of forgetting Krishna. How a jiv can fall down from there? Never it is. All serving. Yogmaya, helping them to serve Krishna. So where? Dhamna Shrein, in his transcendental abode, where there is no maya, only Ladani Shakti, Sandhani Shakti, Chit Shakti, all are there. All jivas are serving him. So nirasta kuhukam, no
maya is there.
No maya there. Satyam paramadhimai. So Krishna, Brajandanandana Shyam Sundar, he is paramasatya. Extreme
truth.
True.
Absolute.
Dhimai, I am meditating him. He should come and come in my heart. Like Brahma Gayatri. Purva Ashwatthat Savitur Varanam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. And Dhiyo Yonahnan. But here, this is the translation of that Brahma Gayatri. Same thing. This is also like a mantra. Second meaning, Janamadasya. Adi means Adi Rasa.
Original.
Original. And that is?
Sringaras.
Sringaras. Madhuras. It comes from Krishna, not from anyone. And all the meanings will be like that. Very good meaning, perfect meanings. All the meaning will be changed. Here, Anna and Betirek meet separation and meeting. And Krishna is so perfect in this. And he, tene brahmahida. What he tene? Adikabe. Here, Sukhdev Goswami, Adikabe. Adikabe is his Sukhdev Goswami. And that Krishna, ocean of Rash Krishna, from which Madhur Rash comes. Adi. And all Rashas are including in Krishna. That is Rasa Brahma. He inspired in the heart of where?
Sukhdev Goswami.
In Sukhdev Goswami, he is the first Kavi. And Muyanta Jat Suraya, Brahma, Shankar, all in confusion. They cannot know like this. And Tejo Bhari Mridang. Here also some change of
meaning.
Here Tej means in Brahma Gayatri, as it has been told, Bhargo Devasya. Devasya Krishnasya, Krishna himself. And Varg means his power. So I am meditating the power of Krishna. Who is Srimati Radhika? Here also Tej. Tej means Bhargaha. Here.
Power,
potency. So he is praying to whom? To Radhika. The power of Krishna. Without this, we cannot enter in that. Tejo bar mridang. Sometimes separation, sometimes
meeting.
Sometimes neutral. Like this. But he is with Radhika. Radhasa
Ranshate
Namaha. Always with Radhika and all gopis there. You know that slok in Brahma Sanghita. What?
Chintamani prakarasad.
Ananda chinmaya rasprativhavitabhi tabhijya eva nijarupataya kalabhi. Nijarupataya kalabhi. Like Krishna, transcendental, all the gopis. All are the kaya view of Srimati Radhika. And Radhika is one with Krishna. So all are like Krishna, not less than Krishna. So Krishna is playing with them in Niji Vrindavan Dham. So Satyam Paramadhimahi. With Krishna, Srimati Radhika, we meditate. Another, more.
Superior.
That any rush cannot come without Radhika. So Radha and Krishna are conjugal. Janamadasya. From this Madhur Rasa comes. If Radhika is not there, Krishna alone, like a Nirvishesh Brahma, he cannot.
No rush
at all. If he is with Sita, if it is with Lakshmi, even with Rasa Satyabhama Rukmini, half rush, or 1/4 of rush. No, full rush. If he will be with gopis, and especially with Radhika, if his all gopis are there present, but Radhika is not there, no rush. So he is praying to whom? Satyam Paramadhimi, to Radhika. She should come and manifest, as in Brahma Gayatri. Tanno,
Dhiyo
noh prachodayat. She should come, Srimati Radhika. Another more. What is that? So first came for Krishna, for this creations. Second, for Madhuras to Krishna, Bhajendranandan Krishna, then conjugal Radha and Krishna, and then only Radhika here. Because without power she cannot do. So for Radhika, and then fifth will come for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. All will be, all meanings will be for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Satyam Paramadhimai, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Paramasatya. Because he is conjugal, Radha and Krishna both. And he has come to men to do sweet all these things and to sprinkle his mercy for rag marga and to taste the beauty of modes of Radhika. So, Satyam Paramadhi, this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu should be
manifest in our heart.
So, by doing this, here, Adi Kavi, who?
Rupa Goswami.
Oh, then Rupa Goswami, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself inspired in Prayag, all these things.
And
Rupa Goswami wrote Bhakti Rasami Sindhu, Ujjal, meaning
Vidagdha
Madhava, so many books, and he manifested our whole world. And now we are in this line. So you should think that you are so much fortunate to come in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Always think this. And always be hopeful. And practice like this. So, he Satyam Paramadhimahi, and then he began to speak gracefully. Dharmaḥ prajñāte kaitavo atra paramo nirmatsaraṇaṁ satam vedyam vāstavam atra vastu śīvadam tāptrayonumūlanam śrīmad-bhāgavate mahamuni krite kim vāparairīśvara saddhe hridyavadudhyate krishna
tatsusvī.
If you will hear tatkhana, but at once Krishna will be controlled in your heart. So Srimad Bhagavata is so powerful and sweet, not like quinine, bitter. Medicine may be some bitter, but this medicine,
nectar.
Not bitter, very like nectar. Nectar also not so much sweet,
bittersome,
but afterward it becomes sweet. But it is very sweet, very powerful. If you will hear, Krishna will come in your heart and will be controlled. So I will explain, and then I will speak so many sweet pastimes of Krishna. Today is it, and some
drama
will be also come. So try to hear. Today it was somewhat
philosophical,
but I made easy. But even it is well hard. So, from tomorrow I will make more easy, that even male, female, everyone can hear all these things.
Naveen Prabhu wants to give class tomorrow morning.
He can give. We, at about 9:30, we will go to
school.
School.
Yes.
And then we will return, and again in evening we will have or classes as usual. In morning also?
After we return from school, class will be here.
Oh, very good.
School?
Then, after Kirtan Karada. Go on.
Yes.
And you should be ready. At once, without delay. You should go. Kirtan.